There you go. I've triggered the Great Reset. Ryan Trahan, the guy that has taken the internet by storm with his latest challenge. He started with 1 cent and must survive and thrive for the next 30 days. It's a very cool challenge and we are going to react to it.
This is a penny and I'm going to use it to cross America in the next 30 days. Here's the rules. Rule number one.
So, he's going to get across and he's going to miss the beat. I guess he'll explain that as well, but let's listen to the
all
rules.
All profit must come from the penny. Hey y'all, can anyone sell me a pen for this penny? You just started a revolution. Rule number two.
Interested. Okay. So, he's already upgraded his penny to a pen.
All grub, boarding, and transportation must come from the profit from the penny. You guys want to buy this pen for a-
It's so interesting, because it's kind of a thing that we feel like we can do. Like, anybody, like, everybody has a penny. And he's proven that, he might prove that he can get really far. Like, it's so cool, like, it's quite relatable.
Thank you so much! Thank you, guys!
He sold the pen, look at that, he made a dollar already.
I only have 30 days to deliver Mr. Beast this penny, but-
So he's got to get across America in 30 days. That's far, isn't it? That's a long way. Okay, that's going to be tough.
They're going extinct next year, and there's no way he has one. Jimbo, I'm going to deliver you a penny in like a month, hopefully, okay?
A what?
It's worse than I thought. Hang tight.
It is worse than it. A penny. Mr. Beast doesn't deal in pennies. He deals in at least $50 notes. At least. Even that's maybe small for it. I don't know.
Mr. Beast, I'm on my way.
I thought they were extinct.
Can I buy a water bottle for a dollar? Okay. All right. Thank you. Bye.
He's got a water bottle.
I'm going to sell this ice cold water for $2 now. Retail arbitrage. Or
let's see if he can do it.
I'm sorry, guys. Hey, guys. I'm selling this water bottle for $2. Hydration. Okay, sorry. No worries. Anybody interested in purchasing this? $2. All right. Thanks, guys. You got any cash on you? Or?
I tell you what. I think the dog's the most likely candidate at this point. No, it's a. I would find that really difficult though to be walking around the area and trying to sell a bottle of water to people, just to like try and haggle people and stuff, and to find somebody that's actually going to listen.
Hey guys, I'm selling this water bottle for $2. Pretty hot out here. All right, thanks. I'm
whoa, to he's not getting taken seriously.
$2. I don't know if you guys are interested.
Hang on a minute.
Okay. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
I feel like I would be the kind of person to buy a water bottle that somebody random offered me for $2. It's kind of a risky maneuver. What if it's contaminated or something? Yeah, they put some in it. But I'd be tempted to do it just because I'd probably be thirsty and I'd be like, well, I don't know where else I'll get a bottle of water. So you know what? I'll do it.
Amazing. Have a good one.
Look at him. $2. Yeah. Look at him go.
Hey, can I buy two more waters? Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Hey, look at this business. And if he sells them both for $2, he'll have $4.
Anybody thirsty? Guys, I'm selling bottles for a couple bucks each, huh? Wow. Hey guys, I'm selling water for $2.
Can I just say, he's dressed in like a sleeveless top. He looks cold. It looks cold there. Look at that sky. You see any sun there? That is not blue skies. He's got to be cold, right? If you're gonna be living 30 days off a penny, you'd think he'd have a jumper on. At least have a coat. Come on.
I tried to keep elevating my voice, but it wasn't loud enough.
Yeah,
Mr.
They
Beast,
were going
I'm on my
it.
Way, all right? Don't worry. Selling water, $2. $2. $2. It's going really well.
Hang on a minute.
Selling water, $2. Almost out of stock.
It's changing.
All right, no worries.
Oh, no, maybe it's not.
Selling water for $2.
He's got all day, I suppose.
Oh, no worries.
The thing is, it's interesting how his go-to thing, I think, was it... He had a penny, he bought a pen for the penny, was it? And then he's using water bottles. It's going to be interesting to see when he like earns a decent amount of money, where does he go from there? It's super interesting.
Hi. What's up, guys? Howdy. Hey, guys, I bet I can sell you all these water bottles. Oh, no. Hey, guys, I'm selling water. I'm trying to sell these waters. I'm struggling to have a good sales pitch. I keep saying selling water $2.
Hang on a minute.
Like, holy smoke, it's so hot. I have a solution for you.
This guy looks sound.
They're getting, you know, room temperature.
Yeah.
It's kind of concerning.
So you're looking for me to buy one?
I mean...
Is that the plan?
I mean...
That's a good sales pitch.
What about two for $3?
Yeah, I'll support you. 100%.
Thank you
very much,
dude.
A good deal.
What's your name?
Fionn.
Fionn.
Yeah, what's your name?
I'm Ryan. Nice to meet you, Fionn. Dude, how is that?
Is he from Ireland? Is he a good Irishman? He's supporting the cause.
Good. good, Jones.
No, it's okay.
Right, he's offering as well.
You want 10 euro?
We have a deal.
Yeah, he must be from Ireland because he has euros. They use euros now. I know that because I'm in England and we live near Ireland. Yeah, there you go. Been to Ireland.
Brother, thank you so much.
I've been to America as well, so.
Bjorn, thanks so much, man. That is
wait, he sold one bottle for 10 euros. He's got the wrong currency. Hey, you can exchange it. I tell you what, he's elevated. So, that's interesting. So, yeah, I tell you what, it's always nice to do a bit of charity work in there as well. So, if he gets halfway across America, he could end up with a great reset. Okay, interesting. So that's why he wants to get as far as he can, because if he has $10 and he could have afforded a bus ticket, but then he gets reset and he's, you know, I imagine having loads of money and never getting on the reset.
We're on YouTube, but the donations are anonymous. So if you want to do the incentive donations, be sure to donate on Feeding America directly. It's in the description. I can see your name and you can send me a nice message. So yay. I have a game plan on how to make money buying stuff from this grocery store. And a bus ticket right now costs about $27.99 plus tax to a major city.
So I wonder, is he like editing this and uploading it as he does it? That's kind of cool. Maybe he's not editing it, but somebody else must be.
So let's get a move on it.
$28. He's aiming
for
$28.
We're donating 1 penny for every subscriber we get on the channel, which doesn't sound like much, but we've gained 1 million subscribers in a month before. That would be 100,000 meals. So smash that subscribe button.
Okay, let's do it.
4 12 packs for $12. That's insane.
Yeah, I'll subscribe. Yeah. There you go. Subscribed, mate. There you go. That's one cent added to the thing. He's raised 265,000. That's insane.
That's so much soda for
also,
$12.
Also, please subscribe to the SP77 Reacts channel, guys, as well. That'd be awesome.
I think I have another game plan that I'm going to execute upon. Howdy.
We will be back. $1.99 for 12 waters, and I was trying to sell them for $2 each. I feel bad selling water. I don't...
$1.99 for 12 waters, and he got... Okay. Hey, I tell you what, that's no wonder no one wanted to buy one. He was trying to rip people off.
2 hours later...
Guys, I'm mid-watching. I just kind of went to the latest episode. I kind of cheated, but these are the top donations, all right? Dr. Mike, Kaiju Kings, Shopify.com. Look at them getting Mr. B. You know what? I think I'm going to do a great reset. Today, 18, but I reckon, yeah, do a great reset. I'll watch the video to see what he's got and what he's going to lose. We're going to reset him. I've now got to come up with an encouraging message. Well, I'm about to reset you, boy, so this ain't going to be that encouraging. I'm going to go with, I bet you prefer being on 1 penny. Anyway, little winky face. So this is going to be a big financial loss for me, guys, just so you know. So please at least like and subscribe, because I am not going to make that $50,000 from this video. I'm not going to make $50,000 from every video I've ever made on this channel, to be honest. Right, I'm going to fill in all the details. I'll put my credit card information in. I'll let you guys see that, though, because obviously you guys want to watch me, you know, and know what my credit card details in. So I'll put that on so you can see. Just kidding, that'll be a disaster waiting to happen. You can't see this. It's got my bank details on, but I'm about to press pay. $50,000. Why am I doing this? But there we go. I've triggered a great reset. And now let's pick up the action partway through day 18. See his progress. He's got as far as, I believe, Texas.
$10 twice. Most recently, I did a 7-day food.
So he's on $29 here. He won't be on $29 for much longer. Let's see what he's at by the end of the video, okay?
Food diary study where I just put in what I ate every day. It was just McChickens and iced coffee and Chipotle burrito. It started asking towards the end.
He's spending
like,
the money
really
he gets
what you ate
on
every
food,
day.
Isn't it?
I had to be honest. It's a survey. But this is actually the craziest survey payment I've ever seen. It was probably like an hour of work and we just got $20 for just saying what we ate, which is probably something
that's pretty good, like doing surveys and earning money. That's a clever way to earn money. Wow, okay.
They're probably gonna sell that to companies, I don't know. And also, other good news, the lawnmower rental was actually only $23.82. I think this is because I only use it for like 4 or 5 hours and it was a 24-hour rental. Either way, I'll take it. So that brings us up to $65.96.
So he's got $65.96, not for long though. Okay, so this has all happened, I guess, as I'm recording this, like yesterday or today or something, I guess, because it must take a day to edit the videos.
Makes sense. I think I'm gonna chill here, relax a little bit in the AC, drink some fun drinks, and then I plan on doing a few deliveries and hopefully walk some dogs. I do think we can end today with at least $100. That would be incredible.
He's going for $100.
I really thought we were gonna get that plane ticket today. We might. Let's work our butt off.
Because he's trying to get a plane ticket, so if I reset him, he's not gonna be able to get a plane ticket, is he? I hope the reset happens before he gets the plane ticket. That is the dream. Will the reset happen before he gets the plane ticket? I'm hoping so.
See you soon.
First order of the day. Don't forget, we have a quest to deliver 30 orders on Uber Eats in Austin. If we do that, they give us a $95
bonus.
He works
for Uber Eats.
You're at 7 out of 30 so far. Let's keep it going.
Thanks so much. Have a good one.
Oh yeah, I put on my yellow shirt so that my shoulders don't burn to a crisp. Go Tigers, I guess.
Burger inbound.
I love this bridge.
Obviously, he's still got his bike as well. Smart move that to get a bike. Still got his bike. Yeah, he got his bike a few episodes ago. Like I say, he's got a bike now, guys. Okay, keep up.
Going this way.
Order 9 out of 30 for Becca. Oh, is this cinematic mode? Well, this is sick. Dude, check out this cinematic mode.
That's dope.
Isn't that, I just it discovered that. Yeah, I was like, amazing. Whoa.
Okay. iPhone has everything.
Okay,
I think
why
it's
do I think I'm in a movie now? It's cinematic mode. It's a rom-com where the delivery driver meets his match.
Hi, delivery of love?
Nah, I'm just literally joking. I'm married.
Look at that. Little bits of earnings here and there.
9 out of 30 complete. Let's go. This is
wait, is he trying to do 30 in a day?
Going
that's
down,
it, that's insane.
But I'm always going up. Haley, how am I looking?
Hey, yo, taco truck. This place is so good if you're in Austin. Thanks so much.
All right, thanks.
This order is like a quarter mile away. My quads are like, thank you.
This Uber quest is actually so exciting. I feel like I'm doing a real quest. It's like a video game. I feel like a young adventurer trying to earn his stripes and $95 bonus.
That's another one.
We are one third done with our Uber quest.
It's hard to get to earn money with Uber Eats. Like each one is getting like $2 or something. That's tough.
I might be done for the day and try to go crazy in the future, but I might keep going. We'll see. You'll know in the next clip. I don't know yet.
The next order was Chipotle for Andrew. I can't say no to Chipotle for Andrew. I just can't. Number 11 out of 30. Thanks.
I don't think he's gonna do 30 in this episode, is it? But by the end, maybe he is.
There you go, my friend. Enjoy.
He's made it to 18.
Off to my next adventure. Let's get it. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to not freak out right now, but these are the biggest ants I've ever seen. Bro, these ants are huge. If you're squirmy, if you don't like bugs, look away.
If you don't like bugs, all right, we got some big ants. Okay, well, I live far away from where these ants could
look
be, so I'm not too bothered.
Look at the size of these things.
Oh, okay.
Holy
my goodness, they are the biggest ants
my
I've
gosh,
ever seen.
More of them.
The city's whoa. Crazy, man, I'm telling you. Off to my next...
I think the challenge is making him go crazy, actually, most likely.
Adventure. This one's gonna be fun. Howdy. How's it going?
So, lawn mowing, epic fail. 4 deliveries done in 2 hours, solid win. What is the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway.
Didn't really get that one, but...
You guys seen Moana? It's a great movie.
Oh, I am seeing
Moana. We are reaching
Moana.
Golden Hour, my friends. And there's no better thing to do during Golden Hour than another dog walk. Also, we just got a $3...
I think dog walks are low-key a good way to earn money, by the way. Just generally speaking, they're a smart way to earn money.
$1.15 bonus from Uber, I think, for gas fees, which is really ironic. Last time I checked this thing, no.
He gets tipped for gas fees. Yeah, I don't think he needs that, but that's another 15 cent. He'll take it.
Let's go walk this bad boy.
Go walk some dogs.
Selfie camera cinematic mode? So crazy. Your boy's in a movie.
I don't know what I mean. I was trying to think of something cool to say because it's like movie-like, but
time to walk Jupiter.
I am with Jupiter. Jupiter, how are you?
Oh, hello, Jupiter.
I have 30 minutes with Jupiter. I want to make it count. The owner said to keep the leash under this armpit and he won't pull as much. Oh, I want to see you in cinematic mode.
The dog looks so like, it looks so uncomfortable for the dog, doesn't
cinematic
it? Like to have the lead
oh, yeah,
constantly
real
under
nice,
its
Jupiter,
arm. But...
Real nice, you're crazy. Bought whack it. Has to be my favorite money-making method so far. It's a 30-minute walk. It's $12.60 plus tip. That's
good. That's good to do $12 for a half an hour in half an hour. I told you, dog walking's the meta. If you want to earn money, if you want a job, walk people's dogs.
Just so gracious. Like, that's such a nice amount of money. Me and Jupiter both on a hot
way better than now. Uber Eats, isn't it?
What do you think? Bro's another species. Has no clue what I'm saying right now. But I still love him. Let's run. Me and Jupiter are running. We're running right now. His bio said that he liked to run. So we're going to let the man run.
So he's going
to
run.
Walking. I got tired. I'm sorry, Jupiter.
No hate to Toro yesterday, but Jupiter is really good.
Jupiter, sit. Sit. Hi, baby.
Good.
Didn't really
so
sit, did he?
And
that
fun.
Didn't,
I love you.
Well behaved.
I love him.
Jupiter sees chickens. Jupiter is fascinated by these chickens.
You're doing so well. There's a squirrel. Okay.
This way, this squirrel.
Way. Okay. Jupiter's on high alert for any and every animal right now.
Nope. That's a squirrel. Dogs really just love squirrels, don't they?
It's so funny. When I walked up, the owner was like, oh, go Tigers. And I was like, yeah. And he's like, you went to LSU? And I said, oh no, I just got this at a store in Denver. And he's like, oh.
Oh, I guess he's bought that on the way because he's, yeah, I said it early, didn't he? Why is he wearing that sleeveless top? It'd be cold. Well, he's bought a t-shirt. So
right. I think it's a cool shirt. Jupiter, what do you think?
Nice.
He doesn't feel the same way.
Jupiter wanted to take a break. Good. Sit. All right, that's
Jupiter's
okay.
Jupiter's very well behaved, isn't
he? All right.
It?
Let's go. Good job. Jupiter and I are coming to the end of our walk. Jupiter, it's been so much fun. You have been great. He's literally just been looking forward and walking this entire time.
Well, that's really all I can ask.
We're getting this plane ticket.
That's what they're there for.
We're gonna do it. Amazing. Thank you, Steven.
I really want to know if he gets the plane ticket before the great reset that I have inflicted.
In total, that was $18.99, thanks to a very generous tip. For 30 minutes of a lovely walk.
He's made it to $100.
Unbelievable. I'm so happy. How much does he need for a plane ticket? Hopefully I get to walk Jupiter again. Wouldn't mind that. Hey, oh, Jupiter gang. Ew. Uranus. Never mind. Delete that. From your memory, please. We are now over $100, so close to this plane ticket. I'm running out of daylight. I am quite parched. I'm gonna go grab some grub. Let's hit it. I got a feeling.
I think he might get the plane ticket before. I think before the donation goes through, I think he might. It's annoying, but I think he might.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Let's say hypothetically that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight is gonna be a good, good night. Chipotle at the park. Let's rock it.
He's looking forward to this.
I've been here
Chipotle
8 times in 3 days. Can I get a burrito with white rice, chicken, and cheese? It's the best part of my day right here.
And he gets to eat this one, doesn't have to deliver it. That looks nice. I'm quite hungry now. I should get something to eat, but it's like midnight here, so maybe I should. Midnight feast. I hope for that.
Guys, I think the park is gonna be packed. To everyone wondering why Austin is my favorite city, I present to you Blues
on
the
Green. Goodness. Wow, it is busy.
I'm going downhill rapidly. Okay. This is so fun, y'all. This is so fun.
You got like a concert or something.
All right, guys. This is a crazy night. I've been waiting for this
moment. I wonder where he's going to sleep. Like, does he just find a random place and sleep it rough or like a tent or something? It's interesting.
For so long. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It's hard not to smile right now. I'm not going to lie. The vibes are immaculate here. This happens one time a year in Austin, Texas, and we're here. Incredible. So good. If we can survive tonight, we're gonna buy that next ticket and we're gonna get to Mr. Beast faster than you can say. That's not even a word. It's more of an onomatopoeia. That would be if I said the noise. Bruh, I don't know. I think what I'm gonna do now is interview some locals and
I wonder where the ticket. I tell you what, it's gonna be so bad if he spends the money on a ticket and he goes back to 1 cent and then I've reset him. I tell you, this could all go wrong. Maybe I have been too hasty. Maybe I should have waited a few days.
Think about Mr. Beast. Okay, everyone. So I'm here with
Ireland.
You guys don't have like a group name?
Yes.
Hey, you guys. Okay, guys. What do you guys think about Mr. Beast?
Who?
Who?
Making money is all right with me.
He's performing.
He's performing tonight?
No. He doesn't sing.
Who is this?
Mr. Beast.
Who is Mr. Beast?
Wow, look at these people not knowing who Mr. Beast. This is what would happen if I went up and said, do you know who SB737 is? They'd be like, who? Apart from one person, might not. No, very unlikely.
That TV show? I don't have TikTok anymore.
I've been watching Mr. Beast for over 4 years.
This
now.
Guy knows it. This
His
guy
goal
knows
is to
it.
Fix the world and like help it. So I think he's really cool. I think that he's faking.
Oh, they suddenly know who he is now.
Where'd he get all?
Ooh, he's faking giving money. Although he did donate to Ryan Trahan, so.
That money from?
He has a lot of money.
What do you think about Mr. Beast? Why are you doing?
I love him.
Guys, can I actually leave my bike here?
He loves
I interview people?
I'm not gonna be that long.
He's beating your burrito, mate.
Alright, what do you think about Mr. Beast?
Mr. Beast?
Yeah.
I think he's gas. I like his videos. Why, what's up? Do you guys not like Mr. Beast or what?
We're kind of beefing right now.
Why are y'all beefing?
It's like, he just kind of hates me.
He hates you, bro? Hashtag Mr. Beast, bro. I got you, bro. I'm on your
yeah,
side all day.
He's on his side. The thing is,
all right,
these are fun videos to make. Like, I would have a lot of fun making this video. Like, obviously, 30 days to do it all, but I would have a lot of fun doing it. Yeah, I could totally do that. It does seem very fun.
Here with
Eliza
and Kat. So, what do you guys?
But I'm forced to play Minecraft for 30 hours a week, so you know, it's not the worst thing in the world, is it?
What are you guys thinking about right now?
We just chugged our drink.
Very good, very good. Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Wow, it's getting really busy.
It's really good.
I'm here with
Isaiah Potato.
That's not his name, dude.
Isaiah Potato.
Isaiah.
Bro, he's so goofy. Isaiah Photo. Describe Mr. Beast in one word.
Generous.
Use a more controversial generous. Word. Yeah. Use a more like I'm
oh,
trying.
Oh, more controversial.
You do have a vendetta against Mr. Beast? Is something?
It's interesting. He's got his $100 and he's just doing nothing now. You know, he's just chilling. He should be trying to earn money now. It's nice that he's doing something. different, you know, he's not having to constantly try and get money off people.
Wrong. He activated the Great Reset. I hurt myself. He activated the Great Reset on me. He donated $50,000 to Feeding America. Really?
Super generous? I don't know. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, that's fair. Thank you for your time.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm so crazy. I'm having fun.
All right, guys. Describe me in one word.
He didn't get described.
Guys, you've been waiting. What's y'all's names?
Brandon.
Patrick.
Brandon and Patrick. What's one thing? What is the worst vegetable?
Broccoli.
Asparagus.
Thank you. Point proven. Thanks, guys.
Point proven. Wait, did he say broccoli? No. I asparagus is a good shout. Aubergine, I'm not really on that either. Yeah, good cheer. He's made some friends.
Yo, hammock check.
Oh, he's in a hammock.
There's a big bug on me. It's just this bag. I am tough. Today was so much fun. I can't get over how fun today was. We have $102.15.
I want to know how much the plane ticket is.
I am praying we don't get reset tonight. Because if not, we're getting a plane ticket tomorrow. We are. It's just happening. I have all these game plans. I have all these goals throughout the series. But if the plane ticket is all that matters at the end of the day, that is locked in progress. Can't get pushed back to another city. I am very excited about tomorrow. And with that being said, let's check donations. Yesterday, we broke $700,000.
So, I think, I don't know which day, like I said, I don't know which day is which and stuff. I'm worried about my Great Reset. I don't think it's had enough impact. It's not got the impact that I wanted. I wanted a big impact one that's messed him up.
That's
I
insane. Think, and now?
I think I might, he might beat me to it.
Nice. Okay, no Great Reset today. Tom Grossi with a $5,000 donation. The Grossi Posse supports us. Thank you so much, Tom.
Tom Grossi.
That's absolutely incredible. And if you can't donate, we are donating.
Yeah, he's getting 1.5 million. That is crazy. I'd love to gain that many subs. I feel like I'm going to be really underwhelmed, but hey, I'll be there. I'll be one of those names at the top left. I'll be the number seven, SB727. I look forward to seeing this. Yeah, thanks so much for watching this video, guys. Subscribe to my channel if you enjoy. Check out Ryan as well. It's a pretty awesome series. It's all for a good cause as well. And I will see you guys in the next video.